Hey guys, my name is Drunk Penguin and today we are back with Uncharted A Thief's End. Where we left off last time, we got into
Okay,
the power
just
room
gonna smash the
and
lock.
we're just about to look for a way to get into there. At the moment,
we are now at 140.
Yeah, at the moment, Sully is trying to outbid or bid for
gotta be
a bit of money.
Come on.
Hey man, starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Anything
yes.
in there?
Signore's bid makes
Robot, of course.
We are now at 180,000 euros in the room.
That's a lot.
Gotcha.
Now reach 190,000 euros.
Alright boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor. Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's
yeah.
ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once.
Going twice.
Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
And ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone. Barrate tutte le uscite. Nessuno deve lasciare.
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away! You speak...
Sparisci.
What?
He speaks Spanish. But he wasn't the one
Sam,
carrying it.
Tell me you got the cross.
I got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi? Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security
scrambling.
Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Okay. So hopefully we shouldn't run into any big problems. Oh, wait. Yeah.
Hmm?
You're in danger of being spotted. Yep. Hold and press to jump. And I think this is where...
Uh-oh. Ooh, they look pissed.
Yep, how are we supposed to get out of this? Yeah, I'm sorry about that, dude. He had to get in the way. Can we go down, or do we have to go up? Can we just escape from down there? Oh, maybe we can't. Hmm. I'll try to do this stealthily as I can. see if I can get. Bit higher or not?
These guys are everywhere. Maybe we should have brought guns.
Yeah. You think about that now, are you? Okay. Let's continue then. That was close. That was very close.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Merda. Se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buco. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato. D'accordo.
Yep. Stay in the shadows. Nathan Drake here.
On my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
All right, see you soon.
Yeah.
So, just want to be getting to higher ground. Oh, crap. See me. You don't see me.
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front.
Okay. So we go in here then.
Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Yep, let's go before anything else bad happens.
Oh, scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games.
Search him.
Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I were...
You'd want.
Yeah, she's a badass.
Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Nice try.
I gave you that one. Freebie.
Oh, how sweet. Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Be specific.
You know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify.
Ouch.
Hey, look. I'm still a little jet lagged. How about we just call it even?
Ouch, ouch. He's a badass.
Son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Okay, come clean. You're no chiropractor. Your technique is really not helping my back.
I love that. I've never chosen that before.
Wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there.
That was close.
Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
That's not good. Wait, he had another one.
You all right? Yeah, hanging in there. I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
We just dropped. Thank you.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
Ooh. Yeah, so this is the one that we can mark and then this.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
I still like to do this as stealthy as I can.
Aspetta.
Oh. Come closer.
Falso allarme.
Come closer. Good night, sweetheart. Stealth first asked questions. Guessing you could have changed that to something a bit more like. Over here, buddy. Gotcha! Sleep now. Sleep. Sleep. Okay, so where to now? Don't you? Nope. I do keep on forgetting where I'm supposed to go. I haven't actually played this for a long time, like I've said before. So I may be a tiny bit rusty. Oh, crap. 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 Shouldn't have done that.
What
Yeah, the kind of gun controls, the aiming controls were a bit weird in this one. And I am a bit rusty. Oh, there are a lot of sports cars down there. I want the yellow one.
Okay, almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
Just come down here for a bit. You won't be sorry. You can trust me. I'm a friend.
Okay.
Not too sure if they heard that. Let's get out of here before anything else happens. Oh crap. Oh crap. Yeah, I was bound to die there. Don't go that way. Come here instead.
Nothing.
So have you got you tagged? Let's keep on going. That was...
Jesus Christ, Nathan!
Whoa.
Hey, how's it going? I think I'm done with this auction, huh?
Oh yeah, me too.
Got one.
You know, you could have covered me there. Let's go.
Sam, this way! Sully, we're running out of time here.
Can I go back and get some bullets? Some ammo. Thank you.
Almost there.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry. Go.
Nathan!
Drag me in. I'll be fine. Damn it. Go. That was close. That was way too close. Whoa. Are we sure none of us are, like, shot or dead?
Okay.
Good drink. It's a good drink.
I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit. What? It's empty.
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right. Skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
Davis.
Pirates.
What is this? Hodie mecum eris. In paradise.
Today you will join me in paradise. Paradise.
It's what Jesus said to Saint Dismas on the cross. Right. But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on.
The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but... It means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas' Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming?
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together.
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input. Both of you. Excuse me.
Hey. Hey, it's me. Yeah. No, the reception's lousy.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay. I love you too. Bye. Just told her that the job is going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
A good drink up, and then we're heading over there. Or are we already there?
No. Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves.
Hopefully.
Sully.
Anyway.
Yeah.
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting. Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Oh, yes. Let us shout. Chapter 8.
Scottish Cathedral.
The grave of Henry Avery.
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned. I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, a good place to hide. So,
And I do love the graphics in this place.
I couldn't deal with him.
This spot is super
sure
cool, and I love
the
snow stuff.
I'm still coming to grips with
especially
your
the
death
footprints.
With his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, try not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna stop here, guys. Sorry about that, but I feel like this is a good point to pause, take everything in, and then in the next episode, we will get everything back on track and find the grave of Captain Avery himself. But in the meantime, guys, be like a penguin, stay cool, and I will see you guys and girls in the next video or whatever I make, because this penguin is out.